Welcome back to another video, guys. This is Wolfsbane Gaming, and we're back again with another Star Wars Battlefront 2 2005 video. This time we are doing the third Galactic Conquest storyline, which is the Dark Reign of the Empire, as we're leaving the Republic for last. So basically, this is the first part of this walkthrough. If you are interested in watching all the other Galactic Conquest walkthroughs and even the main story walkthrough, then it is all up on the channel. So let's get this started, chat.
Select a bonus to purchase.
Leader bonus.
To enlist.
Because
all
lead bonuses
on
are
movement by Ito.
We got Endor and Coruscant. Closest Kashyyyk. Enemy planet is Mygito.
Awaiting coordinates, sir. Please select a fleet to command.
We are already invading Mygito. Let's get this done.
Commencing Mygito. Select leader bonus.
And let's see
activate.
who we'll be in Mygito. My guess is probably going to be Boba Fett. Ayo. Let's find out.
Our forces are under escort of a leader.
Moffitt on the job.
Cut them off! Reinforcement count. is diminishing. The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. Command post for the Empire. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Was an easy win for the Empire.
The Empire has received credits for its devastation of Maikito.
No fair.
The rebellion has used the enhanced blasters bomb.
If I knew they were going to attack Mustafar next, I would have kept my leader bonus. But oh well.
The enemy has advanced blasters. Reinforcement count is diminishing.
That's a shame, we were so close to winning due to domination, but oh well. Oh, did I just kill some teammates? No! Wow, lucky. Well, we win. Fucking hell, man. That's too easy.
The Empire has received credits for defending Mustafar. All fleets awaiting. Select a bonus to purchase. Leader bonus. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Movement canceled. My Gito. Awaiting coordinates, sir. All fleets awaiting Yavin 4. Kashyyyk. Commencing. Select a bonus.
Rebellion has used the leader bonus.
Of course they choose to have a leader. I chose not to. Bloody hell, man. We're going against Chewbacca.
Their forces are under escort of a leader.
Oh well. That Chewbacca was easy to kill. Jesus Christ. Ha, lol.
We need more troopers like you! is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. Victory is within our grasp.
I think I was over 100 kills there. Yeah, 103 kills and 3 deaths. Look at that, perfection.
The Empire has received well-earned credits for taming Kashyyyk.
They dare attack Coruscant? How dare they? Coruscant belongs to us! Okay, what hero are we? The Emperor!
Enemy grounds have been reinforced with auto turrets. Our forces are under escort of a leader. A command post is under hostile control. A command post has fallen to our enemies. A command post is under Imperial control.
Start your move!
Empire control.
Take cover!
We need more troops! Nothing can stop the Empire.
All of them.
The Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant. All fleets select a bonus to purchase. Leader? All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Movement, Kashyyyk. Please select a destination. Please select a fleet to command. The invasion of Felucia. Select a leader bonus activated.
Rebellion has used the...
Might as well go with a hero, even though it's going to be Boba Fett. Again. But, oh well.
On the job.
A leader is commanding our forces. They have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield. Control. Their reinforcements are dwindling. A command post is under Imperial control. A command post for the Empire.
Well, that was a quick match.
The Empire has received credits for taming Felucia. Rebellion, select a bo- been fitted with a surplus of supplies. captured a command post.
We did it again.
The Empire has been remunerated for its defense of my all fleet. Select a bonus to purchase. Leader boat, please select a fleet to command. Commencing, select a boat. Leader bonus activated.
Might as well attack Yavin 4, that way we have the entirety of a top part of the galaxy, and we might as well use our leader bonus as well. Hopefully it's not, Boba. Okay, it's Boba.
A leader is commanding our forces.
Vidya, let's get this over with.
Under Imperial control. command post.
You fucking suck.
Victory is within our grasp. We've lost the command post. Fight for it. The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've lost the command post. Take it back. Their reinforcements are dwindling. We've lost the command post. Fight for it. Fallen to our enemies. We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements. A command post is under Imperial control. A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
They're all over!
Control of a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements. The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've lost a command post. Take it back. The enemy is losing reinforcements. A command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Lead on. Falling in. Break off! Break formation. This way. Lead on.
What?
That's another win for us. What planet will it be next? Wow. Look at that. Beautiful. Right, now they're gonna try to attack over here. So what I'm gonna do...
Coruscant, Naboo, Dagobah, Mustafa.
Is build a fleet there. They're gonna attack Coruscant. Nah, don't care about Emperor Palpatine. He can go shove off.
Has fallen to our enemies. Spread out! Break off! Resuming supply. A command post is under hostile control. A command post is under Imperial control. A command post for the Empire.
Like they want to be killed.
reinforcements.
The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've captured a command post.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
That's how it works, guys. That is how you do it.
The Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Mustafa,
Hoth. Commencing Hoth. Select leader bonus.
Might as well be DR Vader.
The Rebellion has used the auto...
This is Lord Vader.
A leader is commanding our forces. Enemy grounds have been reinforced with auto turrets. Captured a command post.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
That was nice and quick. Just the way I like my battles.
The Empire has received credits for its historic victory on Hoth. Please select a fleet to command.
They attacked my Geeto again. They keep attacking my Geeto. Why my Geeto? I don't understand. And what I love is, I got my one of my fleets guarding Yavin 4, and they can't get to Yavin 4 without going through one of the other planets. So either way, Yavin 4 is always protected because they're never going to get there. Therefore, that fleet will never be engaged in a space battle. I love it. And I also love that little trick I found. If you want your high-powered rifle, the one that shoots 3 high-powered bursts at a time, always switch to your pistol and shoot 2 bullets, or maybe even just 1 bullet to do the trick, and then switch back to your rifle, and you've got the award rifle, which is amazing. You can do it at the very beginning of the match, like I just did. That way you get more kills in less time than it would take you normally. Which also means you have less of a chance of dying. Because with this rifle, it's basically super easy to kill people, even your own team. And you can even get some double kills in one burst as well. Damage increase, that's what I like to see. Look at that, beautiful. No, you are unstoppable with this gun. Okay, you can be stopped, but after a little while. Look at that. You see him? He's dead. Would have died if he didn't move. Bad dude. Why then? You see? Kaboom. I love that gun, man. And I'm just gonna do it again. Look at that. Lou just spawned. Shot 2 bullets out of a pistol. Switched back to the rifle, and it's the award rifle. Should not happen in this game, man. Oh, crap. Oh my god, it does work if you shoot 1 bullet. Oh, baby. 1 bullet from the pistol. Change back to your rifle and it's the award rifle, no matter what. Like, come on, man. It's awesome. I love that little trick. Wish I knew it sooner, though. I wish I knew it sooner. A lot of times I've died, I should not have died if I had this rifle. But if only I knew that trick sooner, even not in the story, that would have been so good to know. Like the main story, that is. The Rise of Galactic Empire. Ah. We need to kill one more enemy, and there we go! Another victory on my Gito! Woohoo! Look at that! Bloody amazing, man, I'm telling ya! Right, I think one more battle until the end of this video. I mean, come on, we are, what, halfway through the Galactic Empire? Like, the Galactic Empire's, Galactic Conquest story anyway, so, yeah. Polis Massa. Another Darth Vader, isn't it? So, let's go. Yeah, I think it's Pulitz Matter, as Darth Vader. No, the Emperor. Oh, crap. I just used the last of my leader bonuses on the Emperor. For God's sake. If the Emperor had lightsaber throw, all those rebels would have died. And not get injured by the fucking lightning strike. Force lightning. Hey guys.
Lost the command post. Fight for it.
Wipe them out. All of them.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. We're losing reinforcements.
Oh, and if you were wondering how the walkthroughs for Dark Souls is going, they haven't started yet. The only Dark Souls game I've got is number 3, and I only got that yesterday. I am trying to get the other two. I'm hoping to get Dark Souls Remastered for the Xbox One and Dark Souls 2 on whatever console it is. Hopefully on the Xbox One, if it's out on the Xbox One. If not, then the 360 would be best. So, I am keeping my eyes out when I go into game stores to find those two, and then I will start a Dark Souls walkthrough marathon where I do all three games, like I'm doing with all the Star Wars games. I'm also going to be doing Bloodborne, Mortal Shell, Neo and Neo 2 as well, and maybe even Sekiro Shadows Die Twice, because they're all types of Dark Souls games, all got the same feel to them. So keep an eye out for all those games as well. And I will also be doing the two PS4 Spider-Man games, the Peter Parker one and the Miles Morales. Because if you didn't know, Miles Morales is out on both PS5 and PS4. And I only have a PS4, I do not have a PS5, unfortunately. I do want one, same with the Xbox Series X, I want one of those, but it's the problem of having the money to get them. Plus, to be honest, I don't actually have anywhere to put them just yet, because I'm not getting rid of the PS4 or the Xbox One. I will be keeping them, and I will be getting a PS2 at some point as well, and maybe even a 360, because there's no more 360 or original Xbox backwards compatible games coming out anymore. They're just focusing on Xbox One to Xbox Series X games now. Maybe once they're done with all that, maybe they go back to the original Xbox and 360 games, but we don't know yet. All we know is the last 70 games to be backwards compatible are the last ones they're doing. Quote, ever. However, they might change their mind and go back to making some more. It's either that or they are going to be remaking some of them. So, building them up from scratch. Like Knights of the Old Republic, I've heard they're doing that. However, Knights of the Old Republic is also backwards compatible as well. So, I don't know what they're going to do with that. They're either going to have it so it's different story for the new one, or same story, but yeah, I don't know. No idea. However, I am looking forward to playing all the Star Wars games. So, I think I'm halfway through all the Star Wars games I've got, like, on this channel. I've got the Revenge of the Sith on the original Xbox to do. I've got the LEGO Star Wars Clone Wars, LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga, Knights of the Old Republic, and that's it. Those are the only ones I've really got left to do. Oh, and Jedi Knight 2 Outcast for PS4. But first we have to complete Jedi Knight Jedi Academy, which I might even try out the multiplayer at some point as well. Oops, teammate going away, so he died along with the two enemies, but oh well. No big deal, the match is almost over. We might have one more battle after this, actually. Might. Let's see if they invade us or not. If they do, then it'd be the last match. If they don't, then we'll invade one of their planets. But yeah, time will tell.
Command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Come on, team, just kill that one last rebel scum so we can get off this planet. Oh, well, it's not really a planet, it's a bloody moon, isn't it? There we go. Look at that, 67-1. Terrible shame. Terrible shame!
Has received credit for conquering Tolis Massa.
8 out of 12, look at that, beautiful. They're gonna... Yeah, they can't invade us because they're building their fleet there. So...
Please select a fleet to command.
And we can't invade them either.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Order pal! I don't know. Who would I be on order pal?
All fleets awaiting orders. Moose Utapau.
I think it's going to be Boba Fett, so I'm not even going to bother. Oh, you know what? Let's do it. Let's do it. We've got enough credits to keep buying them, so it's fine. Yeah, Boba Fett. Cool. Yeah, this is going to be the last battle. If they invade one of our planets, we're just going to save the game before we engage them, like we usually do at the end of these videos. But this Galactic Conquest should be over in the second part, which I will try to do tomorrow, but I can't promise anything. Wait, I can't promise anything will be uploaded tomorrow. I might record videos tomorrow, but I don't think I will upload anything. And that's Friday the 10th, I think. Let's see. Friday the 10th. That's what I'm believing. That's tomorrow. Yeah, Friday the 10th. So I will be recording stuff tomorrow, but I don't know if anything will be uploaded. Because on Saturday the 11th of December, I am at work from 4:45 to 10 at night, so yeah, it's going to be a late night for me. Yikes, I'm gonna die at Boba Fett, and it's a terrible shame, terrible, terrible shame. I did better as a bloody stormtrooper anyway.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling. He's coming around.
Kill them all. Oh, come on. Die. Nope.
We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
We lost a command post.
Fight for it. I don't want to fight for it. It stinks. Coming down. Hey. Terrible shame. Pathetic.
A command post for the Empire. We've
oh no, control. Come on!
We've captured a command post. Lost a command post. Take it back.
Watch those blasters! Ah! Bitch!
We've lost control of a command post.
Boba Fett, yes. I died again, man. Oh yeah, because I totally killed that teammate, didn't I, you?
Us.
my god! What a finish! Oh my god!
We win.
The Empire has been rewarded credit for pacifying Utapal.
Utapal. Oh no. Not Coruscant again. They keep trying to take Coruscant. Oh well. We'll have to deal with that in the next video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. Join the Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe. Turn that notification bell on. I wouldn't want you to miss any new videos. And until the next one, this is Wolfsbane Gaming, signing off.